just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same.
You ready?
Yeah.
I want to say happy birthday, Grandma. I love you. You're my second mother. You know I've been with you all my life. And I hope you can live 80 more years. You turn my knees, you hear me?
Yeah.
And I love you so much. I know my granddaddy Robert up in heaven smiling right now.
Yeah, he sure is.
You know what I mean? And I love you, Grandma. Happy birthday, all right?
Start over again. I'm going to send this to your dad.
Well, I'm Craig Smith, Jr. I want to appreciate everything. I want to say I appreciate everything that Grandma Minnie has done. And according to her, I'm really Reggie and Sheldon, because every time I come to her, she say, hey, Sheldon, hey, Reggie. I say, no, Grandma, I'm Craig. And then she remembers. So, you know, every time I see her, I just see a lovely smile of her. So I want to say that I love you and I thank you for everything you have done.
Happy birthday, Grandma Minnie.
Aww.
Happy birthday, Grandma Minnie.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
And I'm like, nothing but an angel. You know, that's all I could feel. That's just one of my most precious memories. As well as, when you talk about a precious memory, the way that you must have been extremely precious to my father. You had to be.
Yes.
And that relationship that to this day, you've only called me by Pa.
Always.
You know? And I appreciate that in a way so deep because of the fact that that's my father's precious to me. And of course you had him before I did. And the way you have kept that memory, have kept that level of precious thought with my father, that's extremely precious. You can't put a price on that. And I love you for it. I appreciate it. And I just continue to pray that we all can have a relationship one to another like that. And yeah, that carries on, because my father's been gone for years, not decades. And still connected.
Amen.
I love you. On behalf of my father, I love you. Thank you.
Right.
Amen.
And every day you love us your own special way, melt all our hearts away with your smile. You take time to tell us that you really care, and we
I bring her something to eat and sneak her ice cream, yeah, or whatever. And this is my twin.
Oh, yeah.
And happy birthday, Grandma. And I love you.
Oh,
and this is my daughter, Destiny. Just say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh.